Hey guys, so there have been recent UFO sightings in the past, I don't know, week or two, and this is my video document telling you that they are not real. In fact, as many UFO sightings there have been, if anything, I could be an alien myself. But my friends, the worst case scenario of me being an alien, or there being any aliens in real life, is really just a, let's say, impossible thing in the whole mother effing world. So as you can see, there is no such thing as aliens or creepy UFOs in the night sky. It is just a fake little thing that everybody seems to think is real, but when... Yes, it is not real. And, yeah. Let's just go on over here. I've been in this business for quite a while now. Yeah. Just, chilling out, you know, the usual. Hey, you guys ever play golf? I do. It's amazing. Anyways, let's stand up over here. Let's walk on over here. You guys like guitar? I like guitar. Aliens? What kind of person do you think I am? A teddy bear or something? Yeah. But you know what? Aliens aren't real. They're just creepy, you know, fake things in the world. So, yeah. This is that video diary we have here. Of course, it is only one of those times where it's going to end up happening sooner or later, looking at me straight in the eyes, and, trying to kill me, you know? Trying to kill me. So, yeah. Just, you know.
Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. Who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so black.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy tried to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
smooth skin. You say you wanna get my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, saying fat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him black, she gotta pack much back. So, fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell yeah.
Shake it,
shake,
shake
it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it,
shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet. Here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy, so find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos. Not any bimbos walking like hoes. You can have them bimbos. I'll keep my women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. On. So ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
If you wanna roll my Mercedes,
yeah.
Turn around, stick it out, even white boys got the shout, baby got back. Baby got back,
yeah baby, when it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection, 36, 24, 36, only if she's 5'3".
So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout takes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that, cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking. Thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss, cause his girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, mix a lot and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back.
Hello, this was edited and directed by Johnny Bird. Also, for the sound and music, I'd like to thank Angel Reyes, Luke Swaber, 999 Mad Mark, and Spencer Davis. I hope you all enjoyed. This is Bird Productions.